Well, you talk about being at the right place at the right time. A Mississippi man springs into action to save a dog. He was walking his dog when he heard the sound of whimpering right there from a storm drain. You can see that dog attempting to crawl to safety. The Good Samaritan captured the video of animal control officers rescuing the pup. Once it had been freed, the little doggy walked around and wagged his tail, glad to be out of there. Authorities believe the pooch may have chased a chipmunk or a squirrel into the storm drain and then couldn't make its way out. You know, Jack Black is known for his offbeat, high-energy characters. That energy is often let loose in children's films. The actor is back in another fanciful tale. A preview of it is next on Oklahoma's News 4. Plus, a new honor for television legend Mr. Rogers. That's just ahead from the K4.com desk.
Looking out for teachers.
Becky Oglesby is now the 2019 Teacher of the Year. It's kind of humbling to know that you're representing 44,000 teachers in your profession.
Oklahoma's News 4, looking out for you.